Fedov had a fault. And the fault was that he overextended. It was too long. For me, it was confusing. It was hard for me to follow from where I was sitting exactly what was going on. Quite frankly, Fedov lost us. And I think that if he lost me, he lost you, the audience at home and in the studio.
Fedov, the only shot made it more snappy.